Hello everyone, Rebecca here. I'm just here to show you a project I made for gift for my mother-in-law. I made this canvas. I painted with acrylic paint with a little bit of, and then over it I put some lilies for the name, and I don't have the bottle beside me. So I paint the lace with the lilies too. The lace, I think this like ribbon, it's not really ribbon, I painted with theater angels, and the same lace around here. So I put it here, I painted with the lindis, but like two or three over it, no capes. I use this paper, this is from Le Romantique, a 4x5. I use just that. The picture I just distress around with some gold paint in the back of the picture. I have some flowers, put my bling bling around. This flower I painted with bling bling, I mean with lindis too. And I don't know, I think I really like it. I think it's pretty cool. I like the final result. This is a creative memory. I mean, making memories, metal thing. I think I like it. Let me know what do you think about it. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Bye.